Alright, so I'm back, and I just got done doing something off screen, and as you can see, Polyrad. This thing evolves at level 25. My Beedrill is fully evolved, and one more level, my Chikorita is going to be fully evolved. Well, my Chikorita is going to turn into Volume Bailey. At one more level, so. What the fuck? 3 damage was a crit? What? It took away the 3rd of its damage, what do you mean it's not very effective? I'm sure my Polywag's only 15, but come on. Not very effective, my ass. Oh look, an Oddish when I don't need it. What were you when you needed your blue? I'm not gonna bother. You got cut. Gold, Silver, and Crystal were the first games to introduce that. Generation 3 just added animation. Oh, except that I'm not gonna fucking use. It's completely useless to me. That's useful. That might be useful. How much experience would this give me? Let's find out. Well, that happened. Like a lot of credit. Polywag's actually really fucking good, holy shit. Oh no. Still listening? Okay. Okay. You really weren't supposed to be asleep that long, but whatever. You're asleep long enough for me to kick your ass. This might be useful, actually. It's sweet scent. It will come in handy, maybe. Imagine how much damage that would have done to me had I not used it play. And there's my baby. I should just grab power wagon. What the fuck, man? Now I can level up my polywag. And here we go. I'm not stopping until we get to the Pokemon Center. Get out of my face. I'm getting 15 seconds. That does it for this episode. next time I get a new Pokemon off-screen, well, I'll have a new Pokemon off-screen before things, so until then, see ya.